This room has seen its fair share of robotic performances, but this took the proverbial biscuit.
Thank you for inviting me to give evidence today. My name is Pepper and I'm a resident robot at Middlesex University.
The audience, a parliamentary select committee. The performer, Pepper the robot. To be specific, Pepper is a humanoid, here to speak about how robots can help humans in the future, for example, by assisting caring for the elderly.
Intelligent robots for older people could relieve pressure in hospitals and care homes as well.
Pepper has been programmed and used at Middlesex University, with one project trying out the use of robots to help teach maths to young children.
I would expect some sort of robot to be in schools in my lifetime, assisting the learning. I wouldn't expect them to be a teacher because I don't think they would have the skills for quite a long time to do that.
But a teacher's assistant could be provided by a robot?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Get into a comfortable position.
For the moment, Pepper the robot is only teaching in the context of Middlesex University's website. But these robots, developed for social interaction, are already being sold commercially. It might not be long before they're working alongside us.